I Liz actually looks bigger in these movies than she does now.
Oh, that's the last of those films.